In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change PHP version in cPanel step by step. Updating and changing your PHP version in cPanel is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your PHP version updated and changed in cPanel for your WordPress site. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. Scroll down to the software section. Find select PHP version. Click this. You'll now be on the PHP selector page. You'll see current PHP version with your current version with the dropdown. Click the dropdown. You can now choose the PHP version you want for your WordPress site. Click the version you want and click the apply button. It'll begin changing your PHP version. When it's done, you'll see your current PHP version that you selected being selected. You've now successfully changed PHP version in cPanel for your WordPress site. That is how to change PHP version in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.